My name is Kimberly Stull. I'm the Director of Exhibits and Operations, and I am in charge of the entire renovation project, both on the exhibits and the facility side, bringing everybody together, working with an incredible team of people, both in-house. With me today is Peter Exley from Architecture is Fun, who was our architect on the initial project, and we brought he and his team back in to help us redesign the museum for the 20th century or 21st century, I guess it would be, right? I'm showing my age.
Hi, so I'm Peter Exley. I'm the founder director of architecture for Architecture is Fun. So in around 1999, we started designing the current incarnation of the Page Children's Museum. So it's seen 15 or 16 years. It opened in 2001, right?
Yes.
And we've had the good fortune to come back. The challenges and joys of designing for a children's museum, everything is joyful. It's what a great privilege to get to do this kind of work. The challenges on this project, the time, and just the sort of calamity of this terrible thing that happened. The speed with which we've got to do this has been a challenging thing, but it's a great opportunity to revisit some of these things that, as I said before, are going to be even better this time around. Working with kids and families, the opportunity to create a place and a space that is going to be so influential in their lives and is going to create so many memories. Kids spend a lot of time in very prescriptive environments in schools. The joy of working at a place like the Page Children's Museum is generating an environment that is going to be informative for the rest of their lives and help them discover who they're going to be. Whether they're going to be scientists or artists or mathematicians, athletes. That's really cool.
One of our CEO described the new design as whimsically sophisticated. And what I love about what we're doing here as an institution is really respecting children for who they are and providing a beautiful place for them in the stage that they are right now. With a tremendous amount of respect for who they are and who they are now, as well as for their potential in the world, and I think you'll see that in the space design.